Here's how to run the example inference projects from the Google Coral GitHub, which contains example inference code for GStreamer, OpenCV, Pygame, and Raspi Cam. We'll cover the OpenCV and GStreamer component in this video. Let's switch over to the Tinkerer HT. The first thing we need to do is install Git. So we'll open up a Western terminal and type in sudo apt-get install git. With Git installed, we'll now clone that GitHub repository, but before we do that, let's make sure we clone it into an appropriate folder. So let's list with ls the computer files, and we'll cd or change directory to home Mendel, and cool, that's an empty home directory. Now we'll clone the repo with sudo git clone https github.com Google Coral examples camera. Then change directory to the local branch of cd examples camera. And let's start by downloading the deep learning models with sudo sh download underscore models.sh. After downloading that, let's change directory to OpenCV and run the install requirements shell script. If we inspect that with sudo nano, all it's really doing is installing the OpenCV module for Python 3. So let's just close out with Control X and run sudo sh install requirements.sh. Awesome. With OpenCV installed, let's run our detect.py script. Okay, so we got another error that the PyCoral library isn't installed. So let's fix that with sudo apt-get install python3-PyCoral. Once that's installed, let's finally run python3-detect.py. If you get this video C query control error, it means that it can't detect the webcam is plugged into the Tinkerer HT. All we have to do is change the USB port number in the Python script. I can't seem to close this with control C, so we'll just exit the terminal. We'll open up Western again, and to find the port your camera is on, type in v4l2-ctl space double hyphen list devices. Mine's on video 2 and it's a Logitech C922 webcam. So go back to the Python file. So that's cd examples camera OpenCV sudo nano detect.py. Change this to the video source of number 2, or mine was number 2. You'll change it to whatever number yours was. And then save and exit with Control X, Y to save changes, and cool. Now here comes the big moment. We'll type in python3detect.py. And ta-da, awesome, we've got object detection. Woo! To exit the app, press Q. If you want to change the resolution, then open the script again with sudo nano, and under the cap variable, add these two lines. Cap.set 3.1280 and cap.set 4.720. That changes it to a resolution of 720p. And cool, there we are in 720, but the frame rate is a little bit lower. If you want to do this with GStreamer, all we do is go back one folder with cd dot dot, then change directory to GStreamer, install the requirements, so that's sudo sh install requirements.sh. Cool, nothing to install. Then change the video index in detect.py with sudo nano. There it is. Then run it with python3.detect.py. And there you go. Now, I don't know exactly how to exit this easily. Control C doesn't seem to work, and the only way I know how is to open the teletype terminal, or TTY, with Control-Alt-F2. The default username and password is Mendel Mendel. Then check all processes with ps-aux. And you're looking for the process ID that's running our Python script. And there it is. Next, we'll kill that process with kill followed by the ID. And then to exit TTY, we just press Control-Alt-F7. And that's how to run the example Google Coral inference projects. Next up, I'm going to show you how to run an inference server so that you can open that from other devices. This one's super cool.